completely new culture for us. So Rio was very passionate and a kind of Latin American vibe, and the people are also very friendly in both countries. But yeah, it's a very different culture, so it's getting used to not only the on-water conditions, but just being living in Japan and getting used to their culture in that sense.
Really nice thing about sailing and about the Olympic. It was Rio last time, now we have Tokyo and Japan, and yeah, that's so great to get this chance and opportunity to see these insights as well.
Well, I think Japan is completely different to everything we did before.
Yeah, well, we have been 2 times in Tamami, that is like a little island really near right to Okinawa. We spent there like 2 training camps with the Japanese team. Well, it was like an amazing experience for us.
And the first day when we arrived there, we said like, we are in the middle of the nowhere, in the middle of the Pacific here.
Yeah, so in Rio it was much more about learning how the race courses was individual. They were very different. Here it's more the same.
Quite a few teams have come back and forth a lot more often than we probably would have to Rio, just purely because of the time basis, and getting to and from New Zealand seems easy for us, even though it's still a 10 or 11 hour flight.
Jet lag is a big thing, for sure. What we did this time is, instead of flying home, we just decided to stay here in Japan.
Prefer to come a bit earlier than usual, just for the jet lag and these kind of things. Also the hotel we here, we have this really warm place.
Yeah, so I think the hardest part is like the heat and then the time difference, of course.
It's really well set up, there's a lot of infrastructure already in place, and I think just having these events kind of as practice, like the test event and all the world sailing events previous, it's good practice for the organisation here in Japan.
They have built a very nice sailing centre now, and they're doing, I think, a pretty good job to make the venue a really nice place for the Olympics.
The venue is amazing. It's really, really, it's perfect. I think we are in a little island, which is in Oshima, and I think it's very accessible for all the sailors.
I think it's a great venue. I have nothing negative to say about this place, actually. There's a lot of space for all the sailors. We saw last week that it was just a high point regatta, so I think everybody's just trying to figure out how to sail here.